Lisa, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Daniel, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
And it's with great joy and pleasure I now pronounce you husband and wife. So you may kiss each other now for the first time as husband and wife.
So, with that, I want to raise a glass to my beautiful bride. I am the happiest man sitting in this room, and I will be the happiest man for the rest of my life. Cheers.
And when you're needing your space to do some navigating, I'll be here patiently waiting to see what you find. Even the stars, they burn. Some even fall to the earth. We got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it. No, I won't give up. I don't want to be someone who walks away so easily. I'm here to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got here. We got a lot at stake. And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we did intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had